Tonight we are sitting down with Carolyn Kindle Betz, the leader for the MLS for the Lou, offered details about a timeline for the new soccer stadium in downtown St. Louis. The ownership group hopes to begin construction in January. They are currently working to acquire land for the project. Kindle Betz says it's not just about Major League Soccer. They are working to bring in things like college games and concerts.
Soccer is a very large component of this. We can make it something bigger than soccer. And we wanted to make sure that it was inclusive of all communities. But there was, you know, events happening downtown. It's downtown West. And what a great way to turn this into the heart of downtown West, other than the 17 days that there's a game.
We also asked the question many are curious to know, what will the team's name be? The ownership group says they are not ready to announce, but they did say they received thousands of suggestions.